I don't know why I got the same ad twice in just 5 seconds. This is not possible. It's just not sustainable. And I was watching exactly the same video.